is the plow I just made for my lawn tractor. So I made it a while ago, but I upgraded it, made it better. It's got a quarter of a barrel, actually. It's just a small barrel, so it's two quarters of the barrel, just weld it together right there. Then there's the blade part that I made. Just a big piece of angle iron, because it's strong and the barrel's not very thick. So it's hooked on, just a few pieces of rewire to the back of the plow. One more blade that I had just for stability in between. Just a little hook right there for the ropes. It's hard to see. A little hook right there for the rope. Comes back here, a big piece of square tubing. I just welded some bolts onto the top and put it through the bumper that I made. And the rebar just goes through there and weld on both sides. So it can just be lifted up and down. Easy way to raise and lower, just a little screw right there. And the rope just comes up, goes over right there, and I just raise and lower it like that. These are my improvised tire chains. Just some thick rope tied around the tires a bunch. Not the best job, but it works for now. I'll make them a bit better later. This side too. Moved over. Put over a bit. Need to make them the way that actual tire chains are, sort of. It's with two circles on the inside and outside, and with ropes tied in between, but this was just temporary to see if it would work. Didn't cut any rope, just sort of tied it all and zip tied it together so it'd be strong. Yeah. So now I'll try to take this out. It's dark though. This broke last night actually, the plow. So I had to weld it. Just trying to plow the driveway, but I'll show you if I can get to do it. Straight up. Key, can't see it. On low idle. Right here, put the plow down on it and go really slowly because I want to break it again. Watch the front tires. On right and the tires don't spin, which gear's not high enough right now, so like that. Just go right up in the air. Last night that happened and the plow landed underneath the lawnmower. I don't want to do that too much because I don't want to break it. So. Just for now. Just to get it high enough to stand on it. Just gonna go on the yard. plow that. Put a spring on the clutch to pull it back because it works better, engages better when it's pulled back. But other than that, this thing works great. So, well, that's not long enough, but I don't know. I've already went through there's a roll and a half of welding wire on it, so I'm not in the mood for using any more. It'll work. Make it better another time. There's a deck to this mower. Nothing wrong with it really, just a bit rusty. Blades are jammed. Not anymore though, just hit it with a hammer. Yeah.